Good. Thank you. Yeah. Hi, buddy.
Hi. I'm going to say.
You play.
I made the other name.
Yes. instead of sugar, I put salt. Salt is useless. I throw it. Because I was wondering why you need to do that. So I really try to bake until finish. And I think I want to really, maybe, you know, when I bake it, it will be hard. So when I have a salt.
You see, most of the YouTube, they send it only like this. So I'm trying First time that one, but afterwards second.
Legal Eagle.
She will call me if she cannot come.
You take my number.
I don't know my
phone. The one you called me just now.
5420. I think so. She speaks Philippines with you, right?
Here.
Oh, here. You're hiding.
Not hiding. Okay.
Wait, I see. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Wow.
was supposed to be the one player here.
Jackie, come on!
15-14.
Thank you.
10 पे रुकी हुई है सारा जोर लगवा दिया
अभी भी 10 पे
out.
Oh, yeah. I always keep it in the continuous mode. I keep one, two. going to use a camera. I'm going to use a camera band. I'm going to use a lens band. I'm going to buy a camera. I have my friend in Houston. I'm attending a workshop next month. Filmmaking. You want to attend a workshop?
Yeah.
Okay. So you take my number. I'll tell you. I'll send you an email. You write the email. I'll tell my friend Richard. Only eight people in one workshop. And you're a beginner, right?
Yeah.
It's for 2 days, morning 10 to 6 first day. They will tell all about the camera. And the next day, they will tell all about the light. And it costs about 2,200 for the workshop. I know it's expensive.
Yeah.
But once you do that, you don't know why you do investment. What time is your life? Last year in Mumbai, I danced it. It was very good. Of course. That's what I'm going to do. I do professional videos, but I've never started with commercial acts. I'm going to do that. I do something cool, I do production. It's very exciting, the product. I go to a restaurant, or something, and you can do it.
Yeah, like our friend, they're doing also
production, wildlife, food. Underwater, landscapes. And once you get into that, you can be a freelancer. You don't have to work in the people will call you, hey, look at the wedding, at the birthday party.
What I
suggest, I'm trying to find people who are interested in the work. Are you interested?
Yes, you are.
No, don't worry. I don't have to go to the workshop. I go to the workshop with people. No matter. People to learn. I want to give back. I don't need money. What gives you enough?
But
actually,
our just
income
is just
Sunday. No problem. Only Sunday you have to do. Yeah. Or Saturday or Sunday. Morning we go to the street photography, island. I took 5 days in Lama, Lanka, and Sunna. If you're really serious, then if you just do that, if you want to focus on something, I'm telling you, like she told me, I was very angry on her boss. She doesn't give proper food. Very angry on her boss. I don't like any of them. You work because of a different country or you're working very well. The government is 4,500 dirhams. In Hong Kong, you don't even find a house for 4,500. I live in Chungking, I think 2004. No job. So what I wrote to my society yesterday, they said maids will not be allowed, corona. I said they are also human beings. And they have not been working for 4 months. Why the hell do you have a survey? Who owns the maid? We are 130 members. 60 people said we don't want 40% of the majority. Who the hell you are? I'm going to call the police commissioner and arrest this guy. You cannot stop. It is my house. I'm paying the maintenance everything. If I want to maid, my wife is alone there. Of course, I don't live with her and we don't get along there. That's the difference. But I, after all, I care for her, man. All seven of us, right? She's alone. I'm going to change their mindset. I'm telling you. Hong Kong only counts money with the hotels and economy going down. No money. I'm telling you, just wait for next year. People will understand the value of the money. Not money. Hong Kong is misproduced. They don't produce anything. They have beautiful islands, mountains. They don't know anything. They just construct buildings. Yesterday I was with Jal Kalbari, the big scientist. I said, I want to bring a bomb. I'm taking a pilot today. Doing a vermicomposting. Like all the kitchen waste in a green color bag. All the dry waste in a black color bag. every household must cook. But I collected it, I have big fish. Big fish, where you put all your wet waste. I put dry leaves. I sprinkle water and churn it, air it. In 6 weeks, the wet waste turns into a soil. A very fertile soil. Next time I'm going to do the rainwater harvesting. All the rain you get on the curb and the building, catch it, funnel it, use a filter, take it in the sun. You can save water. And then, third is what we need to do called the recycling of the flush water.
Flush water, yes.
People use a flush all day.
Yeah.
Recycle it and use it for the garden. Solar. Well, I have a lot of money. What can I do?